win this trophy. Come here, come here. Read, tell me what it said.
The ultimate bachelor of Malta.
Oh, yes, yes. Contestants. Yes, we need some contestants, please. We need at least 10 people to play this game. Roll up, roll up. You could win this trophy. Who wants to win this trophy?
Look at that beautiful trophy.
You want to win this trophy?
Who wants to win this
you
beautiful
win this trophy?
Trophy?
You want to win this trophy? Do you want to win this trophy? Go on, tell me what it said.
The ultimate bachelor of Malta.
The ultimate bachelor ex of Malta. Yes, you want to be a winner.
All right, all
you
right,
want to be
right.
a winner. Do you want to be a winner?
I can see some winners.
Who wants to be a winner?
Come on in. Welcome.
We definitely need at least 10 contestants.
Mom with a lovely 80s hair. Yes. That guy at the back over there, you look full of bliss. Are you ready to share? Sharing is caring. All righty then.
Are you ready?
You wanna, excuse me, are you ready to join in on the... You got a winning ticket! For all those given tickets, please raise your tickets to the Ultimate Bachelor of Bachelorettes. You with the pink hair, I believe you have one. I do have a bikini.
Just hold tight, we just need 10 contestants. You're one of them.
Your one. We've got one over here. Shall we get them up? Shall we get our first one up? We've got an eager beaver. 2 minutes. Oh, okay, okay. We've got one. We've got one. We've got one. So, ladies and gentlemen, today you have a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to become the ultimate Bachelor X of Balta.
Welcome, welcome to the Ultimate Bachelorette of Malta. Who have we got? Who's gonna play? What's your name?
George.
George, are you gonna? Are you gonna? Are you a contestant to play the Ultimate Bachelorette of Malta? Go on.
Are you ready
go
to
up
play?
On the stage.
Are you ready to play today?
Absolutely.
Who else is gonna play?
On stage.
Come on, we need 7 more. Trophy.
You can have a rollie in here, it's alright mate.
Come on, we need
come
7
on.
People to come
yeah,
up.
Come on.
What's your name? What's your name?
Jay.
Come on up, Jay.
Make some noise for Jay, everybody. Make some noise for our lovely contestants.
What's your name? What's your name?
Vaughn.
What's your name?
Come on up, Vaughn.
Hey, we've got a beautiful daddy here.
How many have we got now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We need 2 more.
I have no idea what you said.
Are you a road man?
Up we go!
No.
Okay, we've got 10 now. We've got 10. We've got 10. All right, we can have an 11.
Area.
Come on, you got this far.
It's a lot. All right.
If you can make it. No.
Are you going to make it? I really want you to get your leg over, mate.
Okay. We're ready for round one. So round one, we're going to be doing a dance-off.
A sexy dance-off.
Who's ready for round one?
That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, to get through to the next round,
let's go. Ready for round one. Ding, ding, ding.
Sexy.
My pussy wear a mask. My pussy don't play. My pussy wear a mask. Take cover from the spray.
Stop dancing, people! You're a big judge! Dance like you've never danced before! Dance
to your
love!
Who's the sexiest?
Who's sexy? Who can really bring it?
Don't slander
Okay, she's looking
I'm
pretty sexy right
now.
Sexy.
This guy is on his phone. Are you sexing right now? Are you sexing? Man in bucket hat is sexing on stage. I believe he is sexing other man in bucket hat. I'm seeing some strong winners here. That one.
We need to see who's gonna dance the sexiest.
Oh,
you gotta be in it to win it.
On your own, my friend. This is a solo dance mission.
Oh, okay.
Sing it. Oh, is it hot in here?
Woo! Who's gonna win?
I am seeing a lot of great ass right now. Probably the best asses I've ever seen in my life. I am sensing the heat. Can you feel the heat? The emotion, the sexual tension.
Go on, let's see some twerking.
Encourage our contestants. Help our contestants. Give them the love they deserve. They're loving you. Love them back. Come on, people. I think it might be time to eliminate a few weak ones from the crowd. Who are we getting out? It's one of these three that's got to go. One's got to go. Someone was texting. All right, my friend, you were caught on your phone during a sexual moment,
right,
so you have
chair.
To take
get
a chair. No texting during play. This is very nice.
Wait, where's the last one?
Oh, I need it. One more. Down. Not enough.
We need more.
Round. Only six of you get to stay. I want to see that sexy sweat coming out of your pores and onto the floor.
Have you ever seen something so arousing in all your life, Walter?
I'm so excited I can barely see. Oh my goodness. I'm going blind. How many have we got left? Too many. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, it's heated. It's heated. Who's going to make it through to the next round? And who is a massive loser? Who's got it and who's not? I'd like to do a shout out to our extremely gorgeous camera girl over here. What's your name, sweetheart? Round one. Wow. All right, I would like you all to dance with each other like you love each other. Ooh. We're out of time for the dance of round.
Okay, all the people on stage with feather boas, you're fucking sick.
You are the best. We love you. We like you, but we love you and you.
So that was round one. We've eliminated some people.
Let's go to round one, everybody.
We've only got four people standing, but there were definitely 10 people on the stage.
Some of you are great and some of you are not. So you get a booby prize.
Okay, the booby prize is you get a paper plate and that's great. Don't eat the grape yet. Don't eat the grape yet.
You are not worthy of the grape.
Okay, everyone who's a winner, can you just kneel down on the stage?
Kneel.
Face the audience.
Kneel.
In front just of kneel me, down. In front everyone of me. Kneel. Let's That's all get it. Down lower. I think we're ready for round two. Ding, ding, ding.
Hey, hey.
Come back.
Good boy.
Okay, we're ready for round two. Okay. This is the fun with food round. So, we've got our losers at the back.
You don't have a
They've all got a paper plate with a grape on it. But wait for it. Because it's not just a grape on that paper plate. There's gonna be more. We've got some cream. We've got our four contestants at the front. They've got to find the grape on the paper plate underneath the cream. Let's cover up that grape with the cream.
So we're now gonna cream our contestants. Ready. Have you been creamed before? Put it on your crotch.
Wait, you haven't even got a grape. There's no grape. Did you eat the grape, didn't you? We'll put that as a BB prize.
You like that? It's nice.
You've got a grape though. You've definitely got a grape.
More.
But wait, there's more. Let's get that stick.
Atomic food. I know you wanna do it.
Chicken. Not yet. Fish. What we're gonna do is our lovely four contestants at the front are gonna find the grape underneath the paper plate. But before you get to the grape, you've got to deep throat a banana. Remember that this game is not about speed, it's purely about style. So we want to start by deep throwing a banana and then find that grape. Ready, steady, go!
Remember,
it's not about speed, it's about style.
And we would like showers from the audience.
Who's
your favourite?
Oh, you're really going deep. I feel like you're going for style, but you're going deep. Like, oh, I can't even hear you gag. You're not even trying to get like, you could go far. Like, wow, okay, that's going pretty far.
Oh my goodness.
But don't forget about the grape. Like, but also like, you've got to get that grape with style.
Superdelic TV, 22 days without a YouTube content policy strike.
I'm so proud of you today. I'm proud of you.
That's a lot of stuff. Now get that grape. Turn around and get that grape.
Turn around.
Get the grape. Get the grape. Who's got the grape?
Eat it.
You've never got
Turn
the grape.
Around. Eat the grape.
Get
Did
the
you
grape.
Find it?
Yeah.
Contestant.
But there can only be two for round three, and I don't even know.
I think what we need to do is to get these guys off the stage. Big round of applause!
Big round of applause!
Off the stage, thank you for your cream. Thank you for giving so much. That's for
Please
you.
Please use your paper plate of cream.
If anyone would like some cream.
Yep, it's all about
it's
comedy free. Value here.
It's all for you. It's for you. That's right. Thank you. All right. Winners!
But we can only choose two winners. Maybe I should choose one and you should choose one.
Oh, and maybe we can do a crowd shout out.
Okay, let's do a crowd shout out. So, starting with one. I want to hear a cheers.
This one. Woo! Cheers if you want them to win.
And number two.
Woo! Whoa.
And number three.
Woo!
And number four. Woo! I feel like they're all the same.
I'm just going to say that
you're all my favourites.
You're all winners.
You are my favourites. Helen, who is your favourite? Okay, we agree. I'm really sorry. But you are amazing, and I'm really sorry that you are amazing.
Winners.
We will.
You're
if you all can, if you hang around at the end,
and
we'll
love
give
you
some kind of prize.
There will be treats for you.
You're basically all winners, but you also
VIP,
you're not,
area,
so get off the stage.
Wherever you go.
Not yet, babe. Round three.
Sorry. Can only be two. But you guys get the best round ever.
These guys are filing out for the ultimate Bachelor X of Bolta.
Wow.
How are you feeling about this?
Pretty good about it.
How are you feeling? I feel great. Okay, so round three. Ding, ding.
Well, round three. Just
it's all about getting to know you. So get in the pool.
Get in the pool, please. So round three is really about getting to know each other.
Get
so what we want
to
do.
And you want to wrestle for each other's turn.
So we didn't explain the rules, but the rules are
get each
you
other,
have to get the other person's
pants off,
sock or clothing. Up to you.
One piece of clothing.
Clothing.
Not the fun of it. Go.
Take your clothes off. If that's all right and you're all consenting. Carry on wrestling if you consent. That's right. You only have 3 minutes, so I really, really. What? Hang on, have you got his top up?
What is really all about the winner? It's getting to know you. How are you feeling? Where would you take me on a date?
I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, Universal Studios.
If you were gonna make me dinner, what would you make me?
If you were gonna take me on holiday, where would you take me?
Vegas, baby.
My goodness.
Oh, wow. I mean, she's got her clothes. Wait, you both got your clothes off, so. Your drawing really is all about these questions.
Can we get the winners on the stage? I think maybe it's a joke winner.
You know, like, you want to know where I take you on holiday, right? Berlin.
Berlin? Ooh. Where would we go in Berlin?
Oh, dirty techno.
Okay, but like, what would we eat on our date?
Falafels.
Falafels? I thought we were going to have pills at the... I didn't want to eat dinner that.
I think our winners should come up on the stage.
Wait,
now.
Come up on the stage.
All right, what's your name? Winner number one.
Beth. Do you feel like the ultimate bachelor?
He's not coming.
You feel like the ultimate bachelorette?
I do feel like the ultimate bachelorette.
But what about you?
What was the question?
Do you feel like the ultimate Bachelor X?
Amazing. It's like having a...
It's very hard, people. It's very hard.
I think it's going to be you.
I'm sorry.
It's going to be you.
Winner.
You're definitely the winner.
Can we give it up for Beth? The ultimate Bachelor X of Malta. Praise to Beth. Thank you, Beth, for your endeavours. A lifetime.
I've got the ultimate bachelor here, the bachelorette. She's so zable, she's so juicy.
Make sure noise for the ultimate bachelor of Bolton, everybody.
Thank you, Beth. Thank you, Beth.
Well done, everybody. It's all about taking part.
I think we need a special thanks to our runner up over here as well. Absolutely gorgeous person.
Fantastic!